Me to be on the cover of their in-flight magazine.
Oh.
All right. Be delighted. They said, bring your favorite guitar. So, I don't have one, but I didn't tell them that. Really, you just want a guitar that you can afford to lose. That's how it really works. So I showed up to, be photographed and put on the cover of American Airlines in-flight magazine. And there are two other guitar players there. I didn't know where these jerks had come from. This is my cover. So I approached them and recognized them as Chet Atkins and Doc Watson. Things changed right away. They told them the same thing. We want to put you on the cover of American Airlines. We all fell for it. And we had guitars, so, I started fooling around, and I knew that Doc liked this next tune. So I started playing it, and it was fun, and we played for a while. And it was a mess as well. I remember John Chet said, what is that? And I said, well, John Fahey has the copyright on it. When I asked him about some of the features in this thing, he said, well, I really just stole it from Sam McGee. And Chet said, well, I knew Sam McGee. He never wrote anything like that. So I'd like to play for you a song that I wrote a few years ago. Ha, 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 ha.